Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you three super cute and easy nautical inspired nail art tutorials. So I hope that you enjoy the video. Let me know which manicure is your favorite in the comments down below and give the video a thumbs up if you like it. Manicure number one, I'm just starting out my pinky nail. I'm just using a red nail art striper. You could use a regular nail polish brush as well to make a red tip. Then I'm going to be using this blue nail art pen, and we're going to be drawing a ship's wheel coming off from the corner of the nail just by drawing like a half circle and some lines, finishing it off with some polka dots on the ends. On my ring finger, I am drawing an anchor just by drawing a white line, some curved lines coming up from the end of that, pretty easy. And then we're just going to draw a line straight across, and we're going to finish off the anchor with a polka dot, blue polka dot in the center of that. Oh, my middle finger was just polka dots, really easy, didn't think it was worth showing. And then on my pointer finger, I am just going to be drawing some lines. I started with red, then I'm going to be doing a thicker blue stripe, a turquoise stripe, and then a pretty corally stripe that matches the middle finger with the white polka dots. And I'm going to be doing two coral stripes on that nail, and I think it looks so cute and nautical-y. And then on my thumb, I'm going to be drawing the ship's wheel. So I'm using a dark nail art pen. You want to just draw a large circle. You just want to draw a straight line coming down and across the nail as well. And then some diagonal lines cutting across it, kind of like an X. And then you're just going to finish it off by popping a circle in the center and then small circles around the entire wheel. So here is the finished manicure. I think it's so cute and nautical-y and a lot of fun and perfect for this time of year because it is summertime, but you can wear it any time of year. So I hope that you enjoyed manicure number one, and let's move on to manicure number two. A fun sailboat and ocean wave inspired design. So the waves are so easy to do. You just want to take your blue polish, kind of outline the tip of the nail, and then all you want to do is create three larger shapes just by dragging your nail polish brush down. Pretty easy. So you're going to do three of those. Then you're just going to take some white nail polish on your dotting tool, and you're just going to pop a white polka dot towards the side of each of those, and it's going to instantly create the illusion of like a blue ocean wave. Maybe you could have like a surfer on there or something if you wanted to get really crazy, but yeah, it's really easy and I love that. To the sailboat, you're just drawing a line, then you're going to draw a curved line for the sail of the sailboat, and this is just kind of like my rough outline that I like to do, and then when I'm all done, I just fill it all in, which I filled it in off of camera just for time's sake. But you're just going to create the sketch of a sailboat. It's pretty easy, just go slow with this and then fill it in when you're all finished. For my accent nails, I'm just gonna do some more stripes. I feel like stripes are just essential for nautical nails, but I'm just using a hot pink and a white nail art striper outlining the hot pink color. Then I'm gonna be using the same blue that I use for the ocean waves, and we're just going to drag that along the nail and on top of the nail as well. And that's pretty much it for this tutorial. So here's the finished manicure once it's all done. I love this, it's super girly, and you can totally use pink when you're doing nautical designs. You can really use any colors that you want to, as you're about to see in the third manicure, but this is a very easy and simple design to do. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this one, and let's move on to our third and final design. This manicure is a kind of mix and match style, non-traditional kind of nautical nail. So I just want to do something different and fun. And I'm starting with a glitter base here. And this anchor is a little bit different than the anchor in manicure number one. I'm going to be adding some triangles towards the tip of the anchor just for a little bit more detail. And also this anchor is kind of tilted onto the side, kind of going at a diagonal across the nail. Just going to be doing a circle towards the top. My thumb, all I'm doing is taking my purple nail polish and creating a kind of like a French tip, I guess you would call it, with my purple polish. Pointer finger, I am just using my black nail striper and creating some little thin wispy lines just to create like a fun mix and match design, also going in with purple, just so it's a little bit different than the other nails. My pinky, I'm just going to take a super small dotting tool and put black polka dots all over a white base. middle finger, I'm just doing some white polka dots with some little smaller black polka dots in between. So very easy to do. And here is the finished manicure. I also wanted to show you guys a different manicure that I almost did before this one. So here is this one. I didn't film the tutorial because once I actually did it, I didn't like it as much as the one I just showed you. So when I sit down to film my tutorials, I always go through a bunch of different designs before I choose the one that I'm gonna go with. So let me know in the future if you'd like to see the ones that I end up not filming. I could just insert them into the video like this to give you even more inspiration. But back to the one that I decided on. It's a cute mix and match, non-traditional nautical nail. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it and send me your recreation photos on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.